viene de la escuela E-Class, por favor, le pido que se ponga de pie.
So thank you guys for loving our kids, and that's the reason that we have things like we have tonight.
Gracias por querer a nuestros hijos, a nuestros estudiantes, y es por la razón que tenemos estos programas.
You know, I said that this choir didn't exist.
Digo que esta cosa no había existido.
It didn't exist at the beginning of this year.
No había existido en el principio del año.
And there's only one person's name not on this program who is vital to this choir.
No hay ningún nombre en este programa que está aquí.
And that one person who without, if we had not had that one person, this choir would not exist.
Si el nombre de este en este programa no hubiera estado aquí en el programa, no hubiera existido.
Is a person that, like a lot of you as parents, have dedicated hours to this choir and to their performances.
Es de la manera que ustedes como padres han venido a dar muchas horas en este programa.
And I think that we all need to show our appreciation for our director, Mark
Rendon. Queremos que le demos apreciación a Mark, Mr. Rendon.
Thank you. Thank you. Guys, enjoy this concert. Enjoy your kids. We certainly enjoy them and look forward to getting to see them perform tonight. Thank you.
Tengan buen tiempo. Gracias.
You may be seated.
Se pueden sentar.
8 months ago,
8 meses atrás,
our choir had rehearsed just a few times.
El programa nomás había practicado un tiempo.
When Mr. Rendon began to find places for them in the community to perform.
Cuando Mr. Rendon, él iba y buscaba lugares en la comunidad para que los niños hicieran su práctica y su canto.
He wanted them to have the experience of giving back to the community as well as the experience of performing.
Ellos querían que Mr. Rendon quería que los niños dieran para atrás a la comunidad.
Many of you came to the Anatole, to the Sparkle event over Christmas.
Algunos de ustedes como padres vinieron al Anatole y ahí tuvimos un programa desde el día de Navidad.
They were amazing.
Era fue extraordinario.
Then we went to the Buckner Children's Home and performed.
Luego fuimos al lugar de los niños del Buckner.
They were even more amazing.
Y era eso fue más extraordinario.
They kept getting better.
Y cada día se iba haciendo mejor y mejor, mejor.
We went to the Bush Library.
Y luego fuimos a la librería de Bush.
They were so good.
Fueron bastante bien.
Not only in their singing,
no nomás en su canto, en su formación,
but in their behavior.
Pero en el comportamiento.
That they drew the attention of everyone that was at the library.
Que ellos tomaron la atención a toda la gente que estaba a su alrededor.
And they said, "Where in the world are these kids from?"
Y ellos se preguntaron, ¿de dónde vienen estos niños?
We're proud that they were from A-Plus Academy.
Y nos estábamos orgullosos que venían de A-Plus Academy.
But we know they're from you.
Pero nosotros sabemos que son de ustedes, son sus hijos.
So the praise that they received at the library is praise that goes to you as well.
El orgullo o lo que le hablaron de ellos, eso va para ustedes porque viene de ustedes.
You have raised some beautiful, wonderful, respectful, polite children.
Ustedes han traído sus hijos muy bien, muy buenos. Los han.
They performed at the Pleasant Grove Fest. That was their first
performance.
Hicieron
otra performación en el. Fue la primera que hicieron.
Later this year, they're going to perform at Six Flags.
Un poquito más vamos a hacer este cantar en el Six Flags.
They will be going to Sandy Lake to perform.
Y luego van a ir a Sandy Lake.
They will be performing at Cinco de Mayo on Saturday.
Y luego el sábado van a tener la participación en el Cinco de Mayo.
I'm pretty sure we'll be at the White House by next year.
Estoy yo segura. Que para el año que entra estaremos en la Casa Blanca.
They're that good.
Así son tan buenos.
They're that good. Tonight,
esta noche,
is even better than the White House.
Es mucho mejor que ir a la Casa Blanca.
Tonight, this is for you.
Esta noche es para usted.
So tonight, welcome with me your children, our students.
Esta noche, por favor, ayúdeme.
The A Plus Academy show.
Que digan A Plus Academy.
Thank you. Yeah. I want to say is that this choir is absolutely amazing. For 8 months we've been working together with them, and for them to have a problem with the sound and still go on like this, I think they deserve another hand. James Cristales is an amazing young man. He has won music lessons from one of the same teachers that teaches for a lot of the Disney characters, including like Selena Gomez. So he's really gone a long way. He's always been with our choir, but He's had some commitments that he had to take care of, but we wanted to feature him here tonight. And I want you to put your hands together with me, and I want you to welcome Mr. James Cristales.
Feel that this and that. Yeah. Give me all you got, don't hold them back. Yeah. I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. Yeah. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why, because I'm happy, clap along if you feel like a room without a roof. Clap along if you feel that happiness is the truth. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you. Clap along if you feel that that's what you wanna do. Bring me down, and then bring me down, and then we do a high.
The second half of the show, just hang tight for a couple seconds and we'll be right back with you.
Light, light, light.
Show tonight. We appreciate you coming. This has been one of their signature songs this year, and this is going to be done by Giselle Banda and Jessica Manaya. Please put your hands together for them. Everyone is welcome to join us for refreshments in the foyer, and we'll be there in just a second.